There are 8 phases on the moon, and first full moon, and second waxing gibbous, third is fourth quarter, fourth waxing crescent, and fifth new moon, sixth waning crescent moon, seventh last quarter half moon, and last waning gibbous moon.
These are the main moon shape. Now we will tell the reason why is the moon on big and small. Because every time the angel that sunlight, moon is different. This is the explanation about phases of the moon.
Facts about the moon. 1. Moon always show one side. 2. There might be some alien backside of the moon.
Can you say that again?
Our group is presenting about comparison of lunar and solar eclipse. Similarities. Both the phenomenon can be tracked with great accuracy. Both solar and lunar eclipse forms spherical shadows. Although there are major visual differences, the actual effect of either the sun or moon or the moon being blocked out is the similar for both types of eclipse.
Differences. Lunar eclipse happens more often than solar eclipse. In lunar eclipse, the sun rays fall directly on Earth. In solar eclipse, the sun rays fall partially on Earth. Lunar eclipse occurs at night, and the solar eclipse occurs during daytime.
These are the diagram. This is a solar eclipse. It's when the moon is between the sun and the Earth. And this is a lunar eclipse. It's when the moon is behind the Earth, so we can't see the moon. This is a lunar eclipse. This is these are the full moon and
A lot of the information are from Quora.